Dodd with the state's probation and parole department is on suspension with pay, accused of cheating on his time card. And this one hits close to home for his boss, the corrections secretary, because he's her boyfriend and they live together. News 13's Ian Schwartz sorts out the details.
Larry Flynn heads the Special Operations Division for the state's Probation and Parole Department. The unit, among other things, tracks down parolees who have gone off the grid. Right now, he's suspended, though, and under investigation. News 13 has learned from several sources the Department of Public Safety is investigating Flynn because of allegations stemming from his work with a federal gang task force. Investigators want to know if Flynn padded his time card by putting down hours for work he didn't do. The Department of Corrections, which includes probation and parole, would normally handle this case internally, but not this one. News 13 has learned Larry Flynn's girlfriend is his boss, the head of the Department of Corrections, Lupe Martinez. The two live together at the corrections secretary's house on the grounds of the state pen in Santa Fe. The Department of Public Safety is handling the investigation to avoid a conflict of interest.
Secretary Martinez would not give us an interview about the investigation into her boyfriend. She wouldn't comment on the case either. She did send a statement, though, which says she told Governor Martinez about her relationship with Flynn before she took the job in January.
We asked the governor if she thought there was an issue with Lupe Martinez dating one of her high-ranking workers. The governor's office would not answer the question. Ian Schwartz, KRQE, News 13.
No word yet on when the investigation into Larry Flynn will be done. Prior to working for probation and parole, Flynn worked for the internal investigations in the Department of Corrections.